How to build the gate with PVC pipes. A gate is a great transition point between different parts of your lawn or garden. Additionally, it can be a quick way to control access and keep animals and small children away from tender plants or hazardous areas. But purchasing a gate can be both a financial burden and logistically difficult. The good news is that you can put together a quick gate using PVC pipe and a few tools. Things you will need: 1 square of chicken wire measuring 4 feet long by 3 feet wide, 14 feet of jacketed copper wire, 2 6 lengths of 3 quarters PVC pipe, 2 4 lengths of 3 quarters PVC pipe, 3 3 length of 3 quarters PVC pipe, 4 3 quarters 90 degree PVC pipe elbows, 6 3 sections of 1 PVC pipe, sandpaper, Sharpie marker, PVC pipe glue, rubber mallet, screwdriver, screws. Make gate hinges by gluing 2 sections of 1 PVC pipe together. Repeat for a second 2 sections. Slide hinges into 1 4-foot section of PVC pipe. Insert each end of the 4-foot sections of 3 quarters PVC pipe into the 90-degree pipe joints. Insert 3-foot sections into the other end of the 90-degree joints to form the gate frame. Mark the ends of each pipe around the joints with a Sharpie marker. Pull all joints apart. Sand the ends and glue them before reassembling. Let glue dry. Lay the chicken wire inside the gate frame and wire it into place by winding the jacketed copper wire around the pipe and chicken wire. Drive 2 pieces of the 1-inch PVC pipe 3/4 of the way into the ground with the rubber mallet. This will be where you want your gate supports to stand. Insert the 6-foot lengths of 3/4 pipe into the 1-inch pipe that you have driven into the ground. Hang the gate by sliding hinges over one of the 6-foot sections of 3/4 PVC pipe. Secure by driving screws through the hinge and 6-foot support. To secure the gate, wrap a length of chain around the 4-foot section of gate and support post opposite of the hinge side.